Hi guys,
it's 3:47 in the morning and we're leaving to go to Merimbula, an 8-hour drive. So we may vlog in the car.
Yeah,
we'll probably wait until after,
but we might film.
Yeah, but we might. So stay tuned and we'll see you guys at sight. To get down tonight. Always a good time. Slept in all my clothes like I didn't care. Hopped into a cab, take me anywhere. I'm in if you're down to get down tonight. It's always a good time. Good morning and good night. I'll wake up at twilight. It's gonna be alright.
This is Lauren trying coffee.
Uh-oh. 1, 2, 4 hash browns and 4 bacon and eggs and muffins. And Mum got an orange juice. Indy got water so dry. And Dad got a coffee, as you just saw that I tried.
So we're in sale and we've just had Macca's and we're off to Orbost next. And that's how many hours away, Mum?
2 and a bit.
And that's 2 and a bit hours, 3.
We'll be watching a movie.
Yeah, so we'll be probably watching a movie and
yeah. Having fun!
Woo! Not working for ya.
No.
So it's about 20 kilometers until Merimbula. Yeah. So like we'll have lunch here and yeah, we'll show you guys what we're getting.
Finally got here.
Yeah. So we stopped in Eden, which we didn't vlog. Yeah, and we've just basically lugged this.
Big bag. The reason we're panting is because that bag, my bag, is through like 50 kilos. I'm not even kidding.
It's crazy.
Like it's so heavy.
So we've just lifted that up the stairs and yeah we're so excited now.
I'm so excited because it's my first time.
So we're all a bit tired now, as you can probably see. But hopefully tomorrow is a good day.
Yes.
So yeah.
Okay. So it's our first night.
We always say it's the sink.
We just had our showers.
And we had dinner as well, and then we had carrot cake. So,
I just watching a movie and probably gone a bit after that.
Yeah, probably. And
it was kind of wet, so we didn't get to really do anything today, but we will hopefully tomorrow.
And today was mainly travelling stuff, so tomorrow will be more interesting.
Yeah.
So we hope you guys enjoyed today, and we'll see you tomorrow. Bye.
Good morning, guys.
So it's about
8:53, so almost 9 o'clock.
Yeah. So.
And we're going to go for a walk.
So Lauren's just going to show me around the place.
Yeah. And we just had breakfast outside, and I think we might get a juice. So pretty excited for today, and the weather check.
It's
is really better.
It is. Like, it's not even like. I can see blue sky.
Yeah. There's like kind of a couple of grey clouds, but not
but
much.
They're mostly white. They probably look grey, but they're.
So we'll just take you around today, and we hope you guys are having a good holidays yourself.
Yes.
And yeah.
Just got a juice from Cranky's. It's actually really good.
You got Island Paradise, and I got, what was it, Forest Berry or something?
And they're really good.
Yeah. So, where are you, Indy?
Yeah.
So, we're having our juices.
I was just sitting
by this beautiful place. And we're gonna go to Mitch's Jetty.
Sunny, which is actually a good thing. But.
And I can't even see what we're filming.
Yeah,
like,
but we're walking on Mitch's Jetty, is that right?
Yeah. Gone for another walk.
So nice.
And it's so nice.
Yeah.
Like literally, it is the nicest.
Yeah, I
think.
It's pretty.
And we found a shell as well.
Two actually. The like spirally shelly things. Down to get down tonight. It's always a good time. Good morning and good
night. I wake up at twilight. We've been to the shops and now we're
ready
for going out for dinner. But apparently it was like 15 minutes, but now it's not. So,
So
and we're FaceTiming Mia. Hi.
Hi.
So,
Yeah.
Morning, it's day two.
Yep.
We forgot to. Oh my gosh, the sun. We forgot to vlog the rest of yesterday.
Yeah.
We just basically went out for dinner and we had a dessert pizza. Like very, very rich. It's called Death by Chocolate. It's pretty good.
Yeah, it was pretty good.
And now we are just at the beach, as you can see. And we've found so many shells. There are literally so many of these shells.
They're so pretty.
And they're like, there's heaps and heaps of shells everywhere and stuff. Is it easy peasy, is it? And
it turned out like that.
Got water.
Milk!
Peace.
Okay.
We're walking home. From the beach.
And
got a sunbaking session.
And we just dig the massive dig.
We dug. Well, there's a car coming.
We dug a massive hole. And put water in it.
So.
But we're now closed, so.
Yes.
Guys, so Lauren is fishing.
Oh.
Let's have a look.
Oh, I think I got a big chunk of seaweed.
Caught anything?
I think I got seaweed, if anything.
So she's filling it in.
Something got eaten. There's a toad fish. Oh! There was a toad fish. There's two toad
fish. There actually was.
Have you gotten anything? No? I
stole my big bait.
There's like a million toad fish still.
So tell us how we're going.
Bad. Someone has done something.
Not me.
It's all tiny.
It's been an equipment malfunction.
I was just reeling it in and that's what happened.
There you go, girl.
Walking to the shops now.
We want to
get like a fishing net thing.
Yeah.
So we can catch little toadies.
Yeah, I want to catch them.
And someone, and we might get a shovel and stuff because we got to bring it with us. So maybe, who knows yet. We did a Christy race.
And
you killed me.
Yeah.
There's a landslide.
So we are in Bega.
Yeah. And we're at the Bega Cheese Factory.
Yeah.
And we're probably going to try some cheese. Most likely. Funny thing is, we forgot to vlog this morning's little wake up.
Yeah.
Weather check. It was pretty rainy today.
Yeah.
And we went to the wharf and we had scones, jam, and cream.
And we had a hot chocolate.
And hot chocolate.
And it was really good, actually.
Yeah. And
then we had.
Then
when
we, went,
we came back here.
We had birthday cake.
Because it was someone's 50th.
Yeah. And
then we went to.
Bega. And we went shopping, which we didn't vlog that. So it's the end of the day.
Yeah.
Now, so,
and we're just chilling out.
Yeah. And we are. Where is it gone? We're listening to the So Fresh Winter 2016. It's.
We bought that on our shopping expedition.
Yes. Yeah. So. Just listening to that, and we're just gonna have pizza for dinner.
Mm.
Yum.
Yeah.
So, yeah, that's all that we did. See you.
Bye.